Monday, sunny, St. Patrick's Day is Monday already. Perfect excuse to cook with some good old-fashioned Irish beer. Joining us this morning, Chef Evan Elsberry with Evan's Kitchen in Sacramento. Thanks so much
good
for being
again.
With
my
us.
Good to see you again. My pleasure, always.
Good to see you. All right. Oh, it smells so good.
We haven't even started this already.
I know.
All right.
All right, Evan, what are we doing?
Because what we're going to make is a Guinness glazed pork chop with cold can and mashed potatoes.
Okay.
Cold can and mashed potatoes are an Irish traditional dish. It's very simple, but very good.
And this
very
is
good.
Part of a special
this
menu
is the third,
you have
actually
for Monday.
The third course in my five-course dinner
okay,
Monday.
Five
I'm calling
dinner,
it pick
wow.
your poison dinner because you either match it with beer or wine.
Nice.
Or both of you.
I was about to say.
Better have a driver.
Okay.
So cold can and mashed potatoes, very simple. So what we're going to do is we're going to boil our potatoes, of
okay.
course. Now, once you get your potatoes boiled, you're going to drain them.
Okay.
At the same time, we're going to take some cabbage. We're going to dice it up and boil it also. I couldn't do it here, so we're just going to talk
yeah,
you through
okay,
it.
Yeah, okay, sure.
And then once we get that all done, we're going to, there we go. Look at that magically.
Look, wow,
all
look
we're gonna,
that.
All we're going to do is add our diced ham
okay.
and our green onions, butter, a little sour cream, and cream. We're going to mash all this together. And
all
this
that one. Butter?
All that butter.
It's mashed potatoes,
okay.
man.
Right. That's
all that butter.
That makes
it now, while that's going on, we have our Guinness glaze. And all our Guinness glaze is going to be is Guinness, brown sugar.
Okay.
We got a little salt and pepper.
How much brown sugar?
That was about a half a cup.
Okay.
And this is ground coriander. It's not like parsley seeds, basically. And then.
What does it smell like?
This, no, it's pretty mellow.
Whoa!
It'll wake you up. And this is going to reduce until we're going to get a syrupy. The Guinness is going to almost be like a syrup.
Okay.
And then we're gonna glaze our chops with those. And these are. Center cut pork loin chops.
Okay.
So those are going to come together nicely over there. We got our mashed potatoes percolating here. I want you to get a bite of these.
Yeah.
Now what we're going to do? These are lovely.
Look at that.
Like a little
yeah,
stew.
It's got a little bit of everything in it. It's almost like a little stew. And there's our Guinness pork chop. We're going to put right on. And like I said, I cut these small because they're like the third course of our five course meal. Of course, you can always have a Guinness with it or red wine.
On your menu, you even have Guinness cupcakes.
That's my dessert.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a little creme en glaze out of it. Even here's a little drizzle.
All Guinness.
So what goes into the Guinness cupcakes? Now that I'm kind of half interested in that.
I know.
Oh, I can't tell you the secret.
Okay.
That's a whole other show. Then we got a little parsley for garnish. And if you, I don't know if you want to bite of that or not. I got a couple ready for him.
So just tell me really quick, though, what kind of wine are you suggesting with this? Because you said the
this is going to go with the cab.
Okay.
And the cab is, you know, goes good with any meat. And even with the potatoes, it's going to go good with the onion in it. The Guinness is really the star here, though. You got to have a Guinness with this.
Okay, you have your whole menu here. You showed us one.
Yep.
The pick your poison, beer, wine dinner. Tell me what else is on here.
Well, we're doing a lamb chop stew for the fourth main course.
Okay.
And I'm not taking a piece of leg of lamb. We're going to actually make lamb chop stew out of lamb chops.
Mm.
It's pretty.
Wow.
It's really cool and have the bones stand up for a lot of presentation. It's going to be a lot of fun. We're doing some pickled beets and Dubliner cheese in a salad. And Irish food can actually be good.
It is very good. Throw in that Irish music in there, it is a party. The Pick Your Poison Barrel Wine Dinner is taking place Monday, St. Patrick's Day at Evan's Kitchen, Sacramento, 6 to 9 p.m., $75 per person. Reservations are required. Sounds like it is going to be really
good. About eight spots left.
Eight spots left already. Wow.
Come on.
Thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you once again. I appreciate it.
Our next newscast coming up tonight at 5. Thanks for watching KCRA 3.